Yeah man, welcome back guys to the channel, you know, because right about now I'm about to do a little roast fish, you know, and basically I'm going to stuff it. I'm going to stuff it with pak chai, you know what I mean? And that's how I'm going to go on with. And I'm too bossy, you know, I'm just going to do a little thing. And I do it my way, you know what I mean? Man, so just and also I go add some crackers to it, you know what I mean? Like me say, my way. So yeah man, so just it. Sit and relax and pray what I go on. Yeah man. See what I go on. Nice snapper. Yeah man. So and basically I already clean it up. You know, so I'll wash it off really with vinegar. So I'll just with us get him seasoned up, you know, and prepare up the seasoning and throw him right into the oven, you know what I mean? So stay tuned like myself for that one. Somebody else will get some slice up and cut it and season him up. Just beautiful slice, you know, so he can marinate, he can suck the seasoning, you know what I mean? Now play with the kitchen here. Now drop. So you have to do it like this and wipe in the season nice, like nice cut them, you know. Also, I want to say sorry for not posting on time, you know, due to the work sometime, get caught up. No, understand still. Make sure you see if I'm getting an head part, you know, because I want my support here, you know. That is the season. Yeah, man, so that's pretty much it. So I take a whole part time, don't season up early. Ready for you. So I'm just gonna put him one side and prepare up the season, guys. Wow, don't move a muscle. Get my board wash off the rawness, you know. Sit my water, wash off. Wash them off on that pipe. The one of those easy and simple. Nothing too fussy. Just healthy lifestyle, you know? So Alright, man. I'm going to be as nice as I put whatever I'm going to want to, man. So I'm okra seeing here. One other is a one man factory, you know. Now let's try to use two different other sweet pepper. You know? I think we are going on good so far. So we know where I'm going on. But as I said, I'm not too fussy. I don't know anything already. Spear fishing thing, but you do. I'm away from that right now. I'm just have to go on something to keep the channel going as well. You know what I mean? Time. Just broke down tonight, you know. finishing the season up here now, the season part. So time to get me file paper up, you know. This is it. But this is how me do it, you know. Just add a little butter on the fire that's in the burn, you know. And the butter. And then some season to this as well, okay? I'm not gonna use no salt, I'm not really use salt cooking it. No, I had too much. That's pretty much it, you know, so turn back my attention to the fish, you know. Yeah, time and all, you know, get down to business. No joke. But right there, you don't stuff him, you know, guys. Big, you know, if it's big on the file, you have to try to make it work as this. That's big. So now that we're doubling the file. That's a reach. That's why you use a double file for me, you know. So I'm not going to use no water and anything that's stuff with the vegetable. So the vegetable itself, I go actually bring forth the water, I go sweat it. So I go sweat, so the water was sweat from the vegetable, it I go steaming, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah, no, you don't put no crackers in there, you can't.
Now I put no more than two in there. Now I must leave out the crackers, guys. Damn it. Crackers are gonna suck up the water. So this thing now, I'm going to tip the quarter in this because I'm going to rest this inside of this so that I'm going to make it steam more. Not too much, just a little. Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah, guys, so time to get it in the oven and I will give it at least 15 minutes to 20 minutes. Yeah, so don't move our muscles. Yeah, come on, oven ready. And guys, I will go out of one roast plant with it, you know, and steam, I will steam it, not terrible, but steam plant with it too, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, so I'm gonna pick off a little stick off with. So, time to put in the fish and all, you know? Yeah, man, so, go and stay tuned. Yeah, man, so, I'm going to say hot like a fire. Wow, yeah, holy man, huge blood. Everything, yeah, holy. Yeah, man. It show no I'll go and see it. Ready to consume now. See it? You say? Go and see it too. Yeah, man. Plant this a well steam out. Fish that's ready to eat. Yeah. Yes, guys, so the hard part finishing now. So, you know, the next part I want to consume it. Funny size, though. Funny size, though. Ooh. So, I'm saying, thank you, Father God. I just want to bless this while I consume it. Pray that it may digest me. Anyway, I pray of God. Amen. Yeah, proper. That's nice. Nice. Yeah, so I'm going. Juice, you know?
real countryman style. What muffin man I want to tonight? Yeah, pop try. Well done. Nice. Try not. Get the joint off you doing it. Okay, then I turn up in a hit. In the front room, try. Okay. Right, nice. Right, nice. And so you have to lift back on me. I put this tell you some might, you know. The next day I eat everything one time to a bad. Save some. Yeah man. Thanks for watching. Yeah man, hope you enjoyed this one. Bless up.